everybody, and welcome back to my channel. It's me, B. Simone. I am standing outside and my glasses are transitioning, so if you see my lenses getting darker while I'm out here, that's why. But I am on my way to a women's empowerment brunch, and I decided I was going to take y'all along with me. So the keynote speaker will be Lisa Raye, the actress. So I'm excited. We're supposed to make vision boards and all of that, and you know, everybody can use a little pick-me-up every now and then. So I wanted to do a quick outfit of the day. This is my dress. It came from Express. My purse is Badgley Mischka. My shoes are from Amazon, I believe. My jewelry is from Icing. And yeah, I'll see y'all there.
Thank you. that one. We're going to stick with stunning then. All right, Miss Lisa Raye McCoy. She has starred in 4 seasons of Single Ladies that was produced by Miss Queen Latifah's Flavor Unit. Her performance in A House Divided also earned her a Daytime Emmy nomination. And currently, you can catch her on Fox Soul as co-host of Cocktails with Queens. Now, she has some upcoming projects, so make sure you get your streaming bills ready, okay? Because Netflix, Comedy Central, BET all have the feature film Twice Bitten. Welcome, Miss Lisa Raye.
You need to get it, people. Keep pacing or whatever, just follow me. I'm gonna tell you a little bit about who I am, besides what you read on the bio. And if in fact you may have been under a rock and may not know who I am, let me explain who I am. You may have seen me in a movie called Players Club. I thought so. Then in the wood. Civil Brand, Gang of Roses, yeah. Single Ladies. Yeah. Wasn't Keisha the shit? Yeah. I mean, I live vicariously through Keisha. I mean, she had the man, she had the money, she was powerful, she was pretty, she was stylish, she was smart, she was all of that, just like me. But she read my resume. I am working. I am currently on a couple of shows that makes me feel relevant. But mainly, I'm human, just like you. We on this earth together. So I say that to say that we share a whole lot of stuff together because we are human. Therefore, your problems ain't no bigger than mine and mine ain't no bigger than yours. We got problems. 99 problems, but ain't one, right? But the fact remains is that we got issues. It's things going on in the world. So Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Happy 2022. Happy New Year resolutions, the white picket fence and the dog in the yard and the kids and shit too. Where do I go to get that? Cause I'm missing a dream here. So I say dare to be different and dare to dream. All the time. So I got this vision board and I started cutting out pictures.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, I have left the brunch and it was cool. I didn't really have any expectations of it because this is my first time ever going to like a women's empowerment brunch or like a vision board party or anything like that, but it was nice. A lot of women said some pretty great things, and this is exactly what some people needed. And it's always fun to make vision boards. I like vision boards. I've made several in the past couple of years. So I hope y'all enjoyed my video. Please like, share, and subscribe. I look like a shiny mess right now, y'all. But I hope y'all enjoyed. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see y'all in the next video. Bye.